Back to my channel. My name is Chera. If this is your first time here, so about a year ago I remodeled this closet. You guys seem to love that video, so I thought that I would give an update on the closet. What we're gonna talk about, how it's been holding up, cleaning. I'll be showing you guys how I recently organized it and just kind of got rid of some old stuff, made room for some new things. And I'm also going to be talking about the measurements of this closet. I think I briefly mentioned it in that video, which I will leave linked down below and in the cards for you guys if you want to check that out. And yeah, let's just get into the video. So let's talk about this side of the closet first. So my original idea was that I wanted to separate the clothing from the shoes. I also wanted to color code my clothing items. I like the look of that, and so that's what I was going for. So up here is more of like my casual everyday wear, and then down here is where I kept all of my jeans, and then some of like my long sleeve type of clothing items here. For the center of the closet, I needed more drawer space, and I like this drawer. This is from IKEA. This whole closet is IKEA. The drawers are pretty deep, so this is like my workout clothing drawer, but it's pretty deep. For this part of the closet, I knew that I wanted a showcase. I wanted to be able to showcase my bags, and then I also wanted to showcase, you know, just like my jewelry, you know. And this is the pretty part of the closet for me. So I will briefly go into detail on where I kind of got some of these things. So this is from IKEA. This tray I got from Home Goods, and I wanted something to be able to display my sunglasses. This perfume tray, also from IKEA. I'm sorry, Home Goods. This is from Home Goods. This here is from IKEA, Home Goods. And then, you know, random things here, my jewelry. I did a jewelry video if you guys want to learn or just know more about my jewelry and my favorite pieces right now. And then I also got this tray from Home Goods as well. These shelves were a little bit shorter for the width of these two shelves. So we went to Home Depot, we got these little hinges here, so that way it would come out a little bit, and it worked out. So I got these three glass shelves. These were $15 each. That's why I love IKEA. This is nice, sturdy glass. It hasn't bowled, it hasn't broken, there's no scratches. Cleaning wise, yes, it does get dusty, but everything in here actually gets dusty, and because it's white, you know, you can see it more. So I would say that's probably a con to an all white closet. So that is this first shelf, and then up here is where I have all my bags, my current bags right now. I had more in the first video, but I have purged, you guys. And then I also wanted to make sure, because I do share this closet, even though he says it's my closet, but I do share this closet. So I wanted to make sure that I gave my honey his little corners. He has little corners of the closet. That's what he calls it. So he has his shoes, and then, you know, I sprinkled in his hats there. So, you know, I'm trying to still incorporate a little bit of him in this closet as well. I am going to give a full tour of the closet, but I just wanted to give you guys an idea of like my thinking as far as how I wanted to set it up. So if you guys are thinking, if you have a small closet and you are wanting to do something like this, it kind of gives you guys, you know, an idea or a guide to go by. So for here, this side is all the shoes. So remember, we have the clothing on this side, and then we have the shoes on this side. Because my closet is angled, okay, it was important that I use the wall space. You know, if I didn't have this here, this would just be empty space here. This is my nail cabinet. I have all my nail supplies in there because I do my nails at home. And then I have this for extra hanging for belts, and then my crossbody purses. And then I purchased these two, I guess you would call them shelving bins. I'm not sure what you would call them, but these are from Home Goods. And you know, this is just like my overflow of products that either I will eventually use or that I use every day that I did not want to clutter up my counters with. In here, baskets are very good, especially these flexible kind of baskets. I would say those are the kind of baskets that you really want to invest in. And here I have my swimsuits. And then up here on my shelving, so this is why I love the bookcase, because it gave me closet space up top. So if this was just this was just a rack, okay? I had nothing to hang on. I had no way to be able to sit anything on top of anything. It was just a rack, okay? And you guys can actually see where the rack used to be. The Billy bookcase though gave me that opportunity. It created more storage for me to be able to utilize. So just up here, I have where I have all of my hair supplies, as far as like when I braid my hair, I have that there. This is hair stuff too. Here, you guys already know, these are my bags. And then, you know, I just created all of this extra space for us to be able to utilize. Also, instead of using a shelf down below to put shoes and just have it look all cluttered, I thought it would look better to go ahead and just get the baskets, which I do like. I have a lot of just sandals. It's Florida, so we wear a lot of sandals, okay guys? So sandals and my slides and things like that. So that is what these two bins are in here, okay? And then these I also got from IKEA, and these are like just extra storage for you to be able to use. Just creating more storage, guys, because otherwise then I probably would fill this to the top and then it would look like way worse. So this looks somewhat organized to me. So I added these to the shelves. I was able to put all my wallets in here, and then you know, just extra stuff that I wear. Also, this little catty corner here, again, I use it to hang my belts. I also keep my stepping stool in here, and then that's my gym bag, my gym exercise bag, my yoga mat, my extra yoga mat, and then my yoga bag. And then down here also, okay, there's space down here too, guys. So when I tell you I maximized my closet space, I maximized my closet space. I hope that you guys will enjoy the rest of the video. Leave me some comments down below if you have any questions about anything. I'm happy to respond and answer to you guys. I'm always online for about the first hour of me posting a video, there for you guys to ask me questions or leave comments. So again, stay to the end and watch the rest of the video so that way you guys can see how I did things. And otherwise, I will see you in my next video.